European Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker on Wednesday warned that Britain was headed for a no-deal Brexit. The issue of Irish border, on whether to return to a hard border with security checks and tariffs with the European Union or not, remains unsolved. British PM Boris Johnson has insisted on leaving the EU on October 31st with or without a deal. Subscribe to the channel for more news.